Hello, hello, hello guys! Welcome back to my channel, Bicolano sa Norway. So we are here now. We have our, what do you call this one?
MELA Festival.
And a festival here so that all the nationalities and countries representing their own culture with own booth here for you to buy something about their products especially. So we are here now in Filipino booth.
Yes.
And I have also my a Filipina. Beautiful Filipina and my colleagues here,
yeah.
And also Mr. Anton. Hello. Yeah. Okay. So let us see the products ang selling by our kababayan here. What are those products? Let us
see. Oh yeah. So this one is the Cebu mangoes, and also we have here the China. Para ang sarap nga, oh. And also we have Istico, and all the products from Philippines, Star Margarine is also here. Just imagine, you will just feel like in the Philippines. Ikisan? Also, they have also here Kangen. Yeah, okay. So we have here the different products from the Philippines. Yeah. And we have Solo. Yeah. At saka dito, meron tayo ditong ano? Meron tayo ditong laing gatang langka. At saka merong laing Pinoy laing. And also, at yung tawag dito? Chakoy. Chakor o chakoy. May puto at saka meron tayong pinapay. Just imagine that.
Bili-bili ka na yung gatang
laing. Opo. Hello, this is my channel, Bicolano sa Norway. Okay, have my channel. You can also subscribe to my channel.
Okay.
Bicolano sa Norway. Yeah, so you will...
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. So we're selling for a cause.
Yeah. So what is the main purpose for having this kind of activity?
I think the youngest children.
Okay.
Ilo-ilo, I think so. And I don't know, please.
Bicol? Sige na, kung okay lang yan. Okay lang po. Sige po. Yan. So, ito may mga ano, mga pagkaing Pinoy, no? Ayan. So, we have puto. Tsaka, ano, pandesal yun, no?
Yes, pandesal.
Yeah, okay. And so we have also here, may mga, kung makikita mo, mayroon mga, that is made of Filipino artist.
Yung mga, ano yan, damit yan ni Ate, ni Shakira. Thank you, Ate. Kaya sa Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao Association.
Okay.
So ito, selling for a cause.
Oh yeah.
Sa lahat ng mapagbibilan,
may mapupuntahan, di ba?
Kasi meron silang project na yung mga bata
okay.
Na hindi makapunta sa school.
Oh yeah.
So pag-aahalin nila.
Okay, that's good. That yeah. Is very good goal. Yan, yan. At saka ito may mga damit, di ba? Pag nabenta yan, pwedeng, yeah, malaki-laki lang price yan siguro.
Malaki lang para sa amin, di ba?
Okay na yan. Okay, thank you so much ma'am for the information. Okay, yeah. So there are also the presentation in every culture, in every country. They will be performing their culture, sayaw at saka dance. Ayan. So ito rin meron tinin tayong mga ano dito, mga products. Nonoy, si Jan, dyan ka lang kay Ninong nanti mo. Okay, may otak, may century tuna. And also we have her flyers or mga babasahin about the tourism in our country. We have here the Iloilo, yeah? Opo, okay. Binablog ko lang po.
Ah, sige, very good.
Siya yung vlogging. Sorry. Yan. So we have here the flyers for you to get or to know the different tourism places in the Philippines. We have the Iloilo, Bohol, and Davao. Big lesson, baby. Yan. Ang ganda po. Yan. And this is the map of the Philippines. Just imagine, we are here in Norway, but we are promoting our countries. Ikisa? That is very good. Opo. I am doing Bicolano sa Norway. Because I came from Bicol. So I'm living here in Norway also. I have ano maliit lang po yung ano ko, yung channel ko. Just starting. Yeah, thank you. And also, yes ma'am. What is your name, ma'am? Okay, so taga Iloilo ka po. Oh yeah, so Ilongga siya. And what is the purpose for having this kind of activity, ma'am?
The ERAS has been going on for many years, every year. But the last 2 years, because of the pandemic, we have not had this festival. I think this is sponsored by the Oslo Kommune,
okay,
municipality, to gather together all the different nationalities and cultural groups.
Oh yeah.
So it's a very good.
And this activity has a purpose also, Igizan?
The purpose is to promote understanding, cooperation among groups. And by the way, Shakira, have you had an interview? She is our MC.
Hello.
She is our MC. She has a TV program.
Yeah. May maliit lang po akong ang YouTube channel. Okay. Hello. What is your name?
I'm Shakira.
And from where are you in the Philippines? Saan ka?
Kaloocan po.
Kaloocan. Oh yeah, Bicolano sa Norway ang channel ko. Taga-sain ka mo, Nay. Ah, yeah. Pero taga ano ka? Albay din ako. Oh, saan sa Albay? Oh, saan ka sa Albay?
Hindi ko rin
Tanong mo nanay mo. Kasi kami, Albay din. We are living in Albay. Ah, yeah. So, it's sorry for that. Pero, nice to meet you, Manay. It's nice. Ay, kain ka muna. Sige, salamat. Thank you for the time. Yeah. Yeah. Opo. Okay po. Sige po. Ma'am, thank you for the information. Okay, so that this is worldwide, so kung may makakakita, although I am just only a beginner YouTuber, so I hope that it will also spread out and at least nakilala ng buong mundo that we have program like this here in Norway.
And you know, tomorrow is a big day and the Philippine Embassy will be here.
Oh yeah, is that tomorrow? Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you so much ma for the time. Okay, yeah, thank you po.